This is a American elderberry from brought back from Pennsylvania. It's about an 18 inch tall twig year and a half ago, and now it's about a 6 foot tall and wide bush. No special fertilizer amendments, just in the native soil here. It's on drip irrigation, but it seems to be doing very well. And this is the first year. It's 2 years old now, so this is the first year it's actually getting some blossoms. And yeah, just doing really well.